used to stand here on this cliff and look to the mountain and write some of his poems.
If you have something more warm.
Wala pala akong kausap si. Baka na yung sa buhok.
Just see this man's face. His name was CHARENT'S.
Mm-hmm.
He's our writer. So this arc is dedicated to him after his death. Yeah, this one is called CHARENT'S arc. It's because of him. So why here? Because from here, as you see, we have very nice view to Ararat mountain. He used to stand here on this cliff and look to the mountain and write some of his poems. You got like to compose there. So after his death, they mm-hmm. built this arc because of him, and now it become like the tourist spot.
The tourist spot. Thank you for that.
Because from here, really, we have very nice view to Ararat mountain, and today it's not so foggy. Mostly winter, you can see it from
Здравствуй, дорогой! Дела, брат мой! Здравствуйте, здравствуйте!
Yeah, from airplane, if you are sitting on the left side, you'll see.
Yeah.
From the other. You want? I can take a picture. Tomorrow, if you have more warm jackets, you can take it with you, because tomorrow we'll go up to the mountain, it will be more cold than that. If you have something more warm,
I think there is a gift tomorrow. Because I have another jacket for me.
Just listen, we already told him to bring a thicker jacket. That's how dad is.
Сейчас, ребята, сфотографируйте, мы попросим всех подойти и на дольше секунду, чтобы убрать. Это
Please guys, can you stand here on the left? They want to take picture also.
Kasi ang galing doon, doon ang dali.
Isipin mo kapag winter, tapos snowy talaga. Very white.
Sorry.
Dito tayo ka-picture sa art?
Dito sa kabila. Ha?
Ka-picture tayo dito sa art.
Let's go.
Oh, doon lang. Can we take a picture in there?
Oh, some people don't do this.
Dito po kaya kayo, paano ba nakikita yung mga?
I think younger you.
How old do you think it is?
You?
Ano lang? Tara. Meron na. Dapat pala.